You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 28 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Group all x terms on the left side of the equation. Add 2x to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 17 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 5. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals 28 over 5.